But you say Chuck did review it?
Yeah. Yeah, he reviewed both contracts.
When were they sent to him?
First thing this morning, by email. They were delivered to Assistant District Attorney James Green last Monday after the meeting. And I called him Thursday afternoon and he hadn't had time to review them. So they were forwarded to Chuck by email first thing this morning and he reviewed them. No other new business, we'll move on to approve the commissioner's proceedings from previous meeting.
Make motion to approve.
I'll second.
Clark McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Bill Cloud?
Yes.
Item number seven, approve blanket POs. We have one here to Eastern Oklahoma Stone for $1,000. District two.
Yep.
Rocket Natural Stone, $1,000. District two. Steeper Stone, $2,500. District three. This week's blanket POs.
Make motion to approve.
I'll second.
Clark McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Item number eight, discuss and consider signing a resolution 31-2023-5 for Sunday sales of liquor by the drink to go on the July 11th, 2023 Haskell County of General Election ballot.
Make motion.
I'll second.
Clark McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
No.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Okay, moving on to item number nine, discuss and consider signing architecture contract with Wakeham Associates Architects and Engineers Incorporated for new courthouse annex building. That's what we've just been discussing. I'm going to make a motion that we sign an architecture contract.
I'll second.
Clark McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
We should have two copies of each contract.
Yeah. Well, they're a piece of that line, so there's the architecture.
Yeah, but, right, okay, that's the two architects. They do the same thing. It's a copy for us and copy to send back to them.
Mr.
Okay, moving on to item ten, discuss, consider signing construction management contract with Southern Construction Management Services Incorporated for new courthouse annex project.
Motion to sign.
I don't believe this was contingent upon us having the letter before we done it, but.
It would be wise to have his opinion in writing before we went any further on this, but that's just my opinion.
Yeah. If I had any doubts that he wasn't gonna be a man of his word, I'd say so too, but I think he is. And I just hate to drag it out any further because them girls and them books is gonna be sitting flat on the ground up there if we don't get something done. We have a motion to sign it, I'm gonna second it.
Mark McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
No.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Moving on to item eleven, review and sign if approved appropriations, transfer appropriation check received, P O P.
Make motion to approve.
Second.
Mark McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
What is it?
Already showing that is, what you guys are looking at, it's some kind of. And that, like they are, I asked Gayla about it and she didn't know what it was, and I also asked Rhonda Watson about it, she wasn't sure what it was either. Something kind of tax credit.
This some government money, you think?
I don't know what it is, but it says on the top, it says something about a tax credit.
It's a tax refund credit, it says estimated employee retention tax credit.
Right, and I've asked Gayla about it and she didn't know anything about it, and Rhonda Watson did not know anything about it either. So I don't know.
I
phone number on there. I mean, I just think it might be a scam.
Put that right in there and see if it comes up.
Okay. And see, it's dated April 3rd, and we just got it.
But it certainly will work. You know him?
Yeah.
I'd grab to get him.
He's pretty good, but we're talking about him.
Yeah, he'll work. Thank you.
know.
I
action needed on item 12, item number 13, to adjourn.
Make a motion.
Clark McFlurry?
Yes.
Terry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Motion made, seconded over here to adjourn the excise board. Call roll, please.
Mayor Miller?
Aye, yes.
Jerry Terrell?
Yes.
Joe Clement?
Yes.
Thank you, gentlemen.